Human civilization has progressed with every generation because each generation, following their ancestors, adds something new to the progress. The best of humans pay back to their parents and their earlier generation, which nurtured them in their lives and careers. Following this universal human quality, the students of Allama Iqbal Medical College, who are now highly qualified doctors and earning their living in North America, decided to pay back to their country, their hospital and their successes, and thus Aimcaana, Allama Iqbal Medical College Alumni Association of North America, was formed. They firmly deemed that save a life, save the whole world. Keeping this axiom, the Aimcaana was structured in 1997 by the alumni of Allama Iqbal Medical College, serving the students of Allama Iqbal Medical College and the patients of its affiliated Jinnah Hospital is its main aspiration. One of its most major achievements is the setting up of Jinnah Allama Iqbal Institute of Diabetes and Endocrinology, also called the JID. Unfortunately, there is no separate unit available in the government hospitals for the treatment of diabetes and endocrine disorders. Aimcaana arranged special setup of independent diabetic and endocrine disorder treatment unit at the Jinnah Hospital for outdoor patients, as a ratio of diabetes in Pakistan has increased up to 11% of its overall population. This project was completed in a short span of time and was launched on November 2009 on World Diabetes Day. Aimcaana has made visible effort for setting up of complete facilities at outpatient chemotherapy infusion suite of oncology department at Jinnah Hospital, and the cancer patients are now getting their treatment done in a more comfortable atmosphere. Since both male and female patients get their chemotherapy infusions in the same hall, another similar chemotherapy infusion suite is being set up by Aimcaana separately for female patients.
Achhi treatment kar rahe hain. अखलाक भी अच्छा, अगर दवाई अपने पास ना हो तो फिर ये देते हैं, अपने पास से देते हैं।
It is Aimcaana's project, which has been highly appreciated by the people and doctors for its utility, usefulness, and effectively providing good endocrine and diabetes care to the public. I believe such projects do enhance the standing of Aimcaana amongst its peers as well as
जब हम इधर आते हैं ना, यकीन करें इन लोगों के प्यार, शफ़क़त और ख्याल की वजह से ना, हम बहुत अपना बहुत ही हल्की बीमारी समझना शुरू हो जाते हैं।
Aimcaana, I would like to really thank you for the wonderful job you have done in our department. The chemotherapy room is fully functional now and doing a great job for our patients. They are extremely happy, but they would also like if we could have a separate room for the females, which currently we don't have space for. We are averaging about 30 to 40 chemotherapies a day, and patients are extremely comfortable. We would like to expand the chemotherapy room and also have a hood for preparation of the drugs, which we currently do not have. One of the most important things with which you can help us out is education of our postgraduate students. Due to the current situation in Pakistan, it is very difficult to send our students abroad for further training. And as such, this gap needs to be filled by you guys. And I hope and pray that you can succeed in this, because the future generations can only give benefit to our country. And the more they learn, the more they are educated, the better doctors they will be.
Moreover, Aimcaana has spent a handsome amount of fundraised money to provide a CTG machine, which doctors have found very useful and has served numerous patients. They have also provided 35 canvas-covered patient mattresses to the gynae ward of Jinnah Hospital, where the patients had to face serious problems of sharing their beds with other labour patients.
We are thankful to Aimcaana for coming through for our patients. When we needed mattresses, they were there and provided them in a fairly small amount of time. When we needed CTG machines for our patients, Aimcaana came through and supplied us in a very short span of time a CTG machine. However, the needs are still there. We want Aimcaana to come through again and provide us with another CTG machine for our patients and for all the other people. Aimcaana is on board for us, but we need your support as well. Please do come and support these poor patients in their strive for health.
Aimcaana has kept high focus on the issue of maintenance of the medical institute. Uplifting of doctors' reading room and library at Jinnah Hospital is one of such services provided by Aimcaana. Considering the deplorable condition of the doctors' library of the hospital, Aimcaana also made efforts for its renovation.
Comparing to the previous condition of the library, the new condition is much improved, peaceful and calm. With the help of Aimcaana, we renovated the library. It was whitewashed, new air conditioners were bought, new chairs were bought, and the carpet was changed. And I say thanks to Aimcaana for providing us this help.
Aimcaana also ensures better educational environment for all its teaching faculty and the students of Allama Iqbal Medical College. They have also provided 200 audio response systems to the college.
Aimcaana has done extremely wonderful projects for their alma mater, Allama Iqbal Medical College, and one of them was to donate a set of audience response system with 200 remote controls, which have been extremely useful when we conduct conferences and seminars. We wanted to utilize them for the students' education as well in the classes, but the shortcoming has been that we only have 200 of them, while most of the classes consist of about 300 to 325 students. So I would strongly encourage my fellow colleagues to contribute towards that cause again.
Another appreciable service provided by Aimcaana was giving a brand new Suzuki Auto car to Muhammad Jawad Bhatti, a student of Allama Iqbal Medical College, who is a severe polio-affected student and spent a tough student life due to his illness. He has always been facing hardships in doing his studies due to the difficulty in mobility within and outside the campus premises. Aimcaana took a serious view upon his problem and donated him a car, spending extra fun to get the car equipped in accordance with his clipped legs.
मुझे बचपन में पोलियो हो गया था और मुझे जो है हॉस्टल से कॉलेज जाने में बहुत ज़्यादा मसला होता था तो मेरी इस मुश्किल को देखते हुए Aimcaana ने मुझे ये गाड़ी स्पॉन्सर की है जिसकी वजह से मैं Aimcaana के तमाम मेंबर्स का बहुत ज़्यादा मशकूर हूँ और मैं मुस्तकबिल में एक अच्छा डॉक्टर बनकर इंशाल्लाह अपने कॉलेज को जरूर पे बैक करूँगा।
Not only Jawad Bhatti, but also many other Allama Iqbal Medical College students have become able to meet their educational needs more conveniently through the aid of Aimcaana in the form of financial scholarships of 106 in 2009 and
मुझे 30,000 रुपए का चेक मिला था Aimcaana की तरफ से उससे मैंने अपनी हॉस्टल फीस पे की और इस साल भी मुझे उम्मीद है कि इंशाल्लाह मुझे मिल जाएगा इसकी वजह से मैं इंशाल्लाह अपनी कॉलेज की फीस पे करूंगा
मेरा नाम फराज सितार चौधरी है और मैं थर्ड ईयर MBBS की स्टूडेंट हूं और मैंने लास्ट ईयर भी यहां से स्कॉलरशिप लिया था जो कि मेरे लिए स्टडीज में बहुत हेल्पफुल था और मैं चाहूंगी कि तमाम नीडी स्टूडेंट्स को Aimcaana का स्कॉलरशिप थ्रू आउट ऑनवर्ड्स मिलना चाहिए
We're looking up to Aimcaana members for their input in terms of the technical assistance, their advice and their help in planning and execution of the projects. And if we can somehow get on track with this concept that within available resources we can improve and we need to improve our output, then I think we'll be able to make a difference both in the college and in the society at large.
Thank you.
I think whatever I did during my time as principal at Allama Iqbal Medical College, I owe it to Aimcaana. More than 24 projects were done very successfully, and they are still doing wonderful job there. And I hope, and I am sure you all do know, that there is a lot more to do. Whatever you have done, it's out of this world.
On behalf of other members of Aimcaana Citizen Committee Lahore, I wish to convey that we all are trying our best to safeguard the interests of Iqbalians who are settled in North America. They contribute from their hard earnings for the benefit of mankind. I'll not do justice if I don't remember and mention the high degree devotion of our departed member of Citizen Committee, Brigadier Muhammad Akhtar, who was a real social worker and always was telling us to do more and more for the needy mankind, especially the students of Allama Iqbal Medical College and patients of Jinnah Hospital.